All right, you guys are about to see me mess this totally up. Here we go. 200cc. Let's see how it goes. The key with these turns is to don't overpower drift, especially on 200cc. Let's see how it works. Drift early, just like that. The more coins you collect, the higher your speed. Oh, that's pretty much Mario Kart. Alright, what do we got for the second race? You never know what you're gonna get with this game. Alright. Water park. Come here, Daisy. Don't power drift too far or you go off the road. Just like I did there. All right. Drift early. One thing I have noticed is if you jump, it actually slows you down on 200cc. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare. All right. What do we got for number three? Sweet, sweet canyon. Doesn't that go good? Thank you. Don't stay on the road. Don't be doing this to me. No! Come on. There we go. Alright. Not my best race, but we'll take it. Okay. Swamp ruins. Oh! Note to self. Don't overdrive. That's Mario Kart 200cc in a nutshell. Not a perfect run, but decent enough. Just keep it simple. Drift around the corners. Turn early. Stay consistent. Should get a golden trophy.